Adrian, thanks. Wild video of a wild ride. A man steals an Omaha school bus, nearly gets thrown out during his joyride. Crime Stoppers has the exclusive that police want you to see tonight. Man stole the bus from a parking lot at 32nd and L just after 7:30 the morning of October 28th. During his ride, he ran into a car, sending one person to the hospital. At one point, you can see him driving along railroad tracks, and when he crosses them, he nearly falls through the door. Regaining control, he eventually ends up ditching the bus near Railroad Avenue and Harrison. The thief is bald. Most noticeable about him, tattoos on the backs of both of his hands. Contact Crime Stoppers if you recognize him. You could get a cash reward if he's caught and charged. Frustrating.